Baby, I think some new people just moved in next door.
Something right at that house, Carl. There's never any movement during the day.
Let me introduce Dr. Mamuwalde.
Take two of these and call me in the morning.
What type of medicine you practice, bro?
Oh, this?
It's a little pimp in there.
What?
P-I-M-P. Put it in my pocket.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, as you can tell, I'm Caucasian, and there is a real peculiar guy.
Is he black?
Yes, he's black.
Okay, we'll send over 5 units right away.
This is definitely black on black crime.
His kind is not invited in our house.
In this age of divisiveness, we can't do this to each other.
Sheesh.
Hey,
that's my wife.
She will be mine.
What you see? Oh! Vampire feeds on blood.
We should kill him.
Big mistake.
So we hunt vampires. I got just what you need.
Whoa!
Joel Osteen holy water.
Kinda got a pineapple taste to it.
I can't see now.
It's war.
Hey, 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 put your leftovers down.
You must listen to me.
It's like we're living across the street from different strokes.
Why would you kick me in the legs, Carl? I can't feel it.
Carl, hit me in the face.
Oh, hell. What did he do to you?
Carl was in my mouth.
You look like Black China.
I am no monster. Allow me. This is for your education.
No!
The black man has yet again said no to education.
The House Next Door. Meet the Blacks, too.